People create art out of things you'd never even think of, and this sand artist gets a new canvas every time he visits the beach. Rob Ogle uses just two rakes, a piece of string, and a bamboo stick to draw his massive creations in the sand. He started creating these at the beginning of the pandemic, but he's had his eye on this art form for quite some time. When he was a teenager working at a golf club in Portland, Oregon, he would rake patterns into the bunkers. Rob now works as a caddy at the Old Course in St. Andrews in the United Kingdom and also works on commission for people who want to leave a message in the sand for their loved ones. His creations are usually 80 feet by 100 feet. His largest masterpiece was 300 feet by 400 feet. He told SWNS that he doesn't believe he's artistic and that if you gave him a pen and paper, he wouldn't really know how to draw. But I think we can all agree that he is a talented artist. Rob also says he doesn't mind that his beautiful work gets washed away after a few hours. I get a new, free, blank canvas each time I go to the beach.